Here's the proper fingering for an E major scale. We have 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, ending on 1, not 5. You want to think of your scale as two positions, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 4. And then for the left hand, it's 1, 2, 3 from the top going down, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. So 1, 2, 3.